I went to McMaster for the first 2 years, and I went to U of T for the second 2 years.
Why did you decide to go to?
Everything in my life's been a fluke. I don't think you choose anything. I think things come to you. What you choose often is wrong for you, but what falls into your lap is probably what's best for you. There's a famous singer who Mr. Paris knows very well who says, man plans, God laughs. So I think that's true. You don't know what's best for yourself very often. Somebody else does.
Okay.